Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Quantified Observation Area 14 Shepherd from camerson1313. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Can you manage your sheep? And we have additional notes on this request. So map is really five puzzles in one. It starts off with projection, condensed, then no elements puzzle, then locked remix, simplified. Then swapping around all the cubes to move to the final area, which is a centrifugator puzzle using all six cubes. That may seem a lot, but I promise it isn't hard as it sounds. The centrifugator puzzle is just about setting up the simple laser chain. The cube gathering is probably the most tedious part. You can no-clip to skip it if you want. Is the note. I do believe there was something else in there. Where is the request? This one. The main puzzle is the six cube centrifugator part. Everything else is just necessary to get the cubes. Do try to solve the whole map, but if it seems like it takes too long, you can just skip to the centrifugator puzzle if you want. Alright, let's see what we can do, shall we?
At the time of this recording, federal disclosure policies require us to inform you that this next test is probably lethal and to redirect you to a safer test environment. We will attempt to comply with these now non-existent agencies by playing some more smooth jazz.
Okay. Okay, so that gives me a... thing. Okay, so I can't go through here, but the cube can if I remember. So I need to get to the top area. They're probably going to want to use the light bridge. Because, gee, I sound confident. Can't see up there. Can't walk across there. Light bridge is elevated. All right, so maybe that's just the light bridge is just a way for me to go back now and get this so I can go across to here with this. Then I could that was wrong pull. Yes. So now I could go and do this. Now that allows me to then move myself over to here. Okay. We did a thing and stuff. But we also need the cube. Oh. You know what I should have done, don't you? So I had this. How would I get back on there, though? I've got to take the cube with me. But I can't do that until... Actually, that's it. That's all I need that for. Because now I can do... Yeah. There we go. All right. Wow, this isn't overwhelming at all. So this is the no elements part then. So I just need to then gather enough momentum to get through here. And that's not enough. Unless I haven't positioned the portal correctly. Nope, that's not happening. All blocked off. That's almost death. Can I zoom out? Thank you very much. So, how do I get more momentum here? I'm being tricked. Oh. I see. I see where I need to go. So, I need to do... Not quite enough, though, is it? I need a portal on the top there. Is what I need. Surely it's got to start with this. Don't quite have enough. Unless I do this. Still not enough though, is it? Alright, let me try that bit again. Oh, fiddlesticks. Still not enough. All right. Yeah, it's not particularly helpful when there are no walkthroughs. What if I did this? Still not high enough. But let's do this. Okay. You mother trucker. Alright, hit the wall. Ceiling, even. That's still not high enough. I just want to double check though. Yeah, it's definitely what I need to do. For the life of me though, I can't work out how to do it. And there's no walkthrough for me to check. So, wow. Yeah, I don't know what I'm meant to be doing here. So, I'm going to leave it for now. Maybe I'll be back. Maybe I won't. All right, guys. We are back with this map, which is Shepherd. I don't know. So, last few days I've been playing around off camera, trying to work this out, trying to work out how I can proceed here. And I think I may have a solution. Now, what I will say is, I've only been able to do this at full speed twice. So I plan on just using half speed to actually get this shot off, because I am honestly and truthfully, I don't know what other angles to try, what other variables to try either. Actually, I'm doing this the long way. I'm doing this the very long way. Okay, so I need to gather my height from here. Need to put a portal round about here. And okay, so this is where I'm gonna go into my half speed. Because I need to come out here and try and shoot a portal there. As you can see, it's not very easy to do. Like I say, I have only done this. There we go. Yeah, I've only done that twice at normal speed. But then once I've done that, I can now go over to here. That's the only thing I can think. I've literally spent hours, probably a couple of hours in total, trying to work out what to do, and I honestly can't work out how to get that extra bit of height. So I'm taking that as progression, and we are moving on to the next past in their elements. So okay, so this is the locked section. Oh. It's not just locked, though, is it? It's locked remixed. Okay. Right, I think I can maybe try and remember how and what we did here. Maybe I should have gone up there instead. That awkward moment where you can't remember how to solve the puzzle. Maybe we just do this. Honestly, seems like I only played this a few days ago. But I genuinely can't remember. All right, so then I need to... Yeah, I need the... That's going to get fizzled, right? Yep. See, before, they could... okay. Yep, that's it. I remember doing this. But I need the cube. Yeah, that's what I did there, but I need the other cube, don't I, at this point. Yes, that gets me up there, but it doesn't particularly help me. So I need the cube here to push myself across there, to push the button and get the cube. Then I can walk back. Alright, so I've missed a step. I've forgotten what I need to do. I can't remember what I did. Well, isn't this a problem? Alright, so I need to do this to get across to here. And I need to get the funnel. Check, check, and check. Now that I have the funnel, I can pull myself over to here. Did I just simply go and get the cube back at this point? So I have that, but I could have just done that before, right? Oh, hold on. So if I send that across to there. Do you know what? Actually, yeah, I'm massively overcomplicating this. Yep. Massively. Massively, massively, massively. Ow. Well, that's not very nice, Mr. Camerson. Okay. I'll let you off. Just this once. Okay. So now I need to reverse the funnel. Like this, and so we're going to reset the puzzle, aren't we, to a certain extent. Yep, 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 yep. No, 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 no. Me and my rushing tendency. Need to be at the top, not the bottom. All right, so now I go over here. Do this thing. And then we can go. Too far, obviously. Okay. Cube acquired. Now we're gonna wanna do take it over here. It's all coming back to me now. It's like that song. Funnel. Laser. There. there. Do that. Gives us the cube. Excellent. Right. Now, first of all, let's go and get the funnel back again. If I can get through this portal. Now. Isn't this on a different surface? Okay. So this one's going to go here. Alright, so now let's do this just for speed. Sure what the other cube's for. Oh, I do. Yeah, no. Oh, crap. Okay. That's nasty. That's nasty, the fact that there's no... The fact that there's no portal surface there is just... straight... outright nastiness. Alright, so I'm going to aim it there. Let's double check where it's aiming. There we go. Alright, I'm taking that. Sorry. Alright, the fourth part now. Let's, I don't know if it's in the notes or in the description. No. Alright, so I need to pull up my map queue. It's 2-6. Do have some notes about this map. So we've done no elements, locked remix, simplified, then swapping around all the cubes to move them into the final area, which is a centrificator puzzle using all six cubes. This may seem like a lot, but I promise it isn't as hard as it sounds. Centrificator puzzle is just about setting up a simple laser chain. The cube gathering is probably the most tedious part, and you can no-clip to skip it if you want. Sorry, I can no clip what now? Are you actually kidding me? How on earth is that helpful? Okay, not so confused now. All right, what does you do? Let's see what you do first. Right, so that sends the centrifugator. Gotcha. So that gives me another point to shoot the centrifugator from. Okay. Alright, I see a cube in there. Need to put a cube in here, it seems. Okay. So then we do this. Okay. So then I think I now want to take this over to the other side. So what's going on with that? Jeez. Good job, Paul. Right, I don't even know where the exit is. That's how crazy this map is. So I've got to take you with me. So I guess we're just going to reuse this Franken cube over and over to get the other cubes out, so replace it with this, I guess. Okay. What a dumbass. What an absolute dumbass. All right. Well, because I really don't want to do that all that again. All right, we're back to here. Now here's the problem though, right? So I did that. Do I honestly now have to go through the whole freaking puzzle to now go and take this? I think that's what I have to do. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, well, on Camerson's advice, I ain't got time for that. So, I am going to just bring all these crew. I've got no willing me whatsoever to do that whole thing all over again multiple times to get the cube back through to here. I'm sorry. All right. So now that we all this got this all this here, I'm gonna go back to here, get myself another monster box. And that's that. Okay. Right, last bit. Come with me, monster box. Yeah, I'm sorry, that's getting all those cubes. That's just, I'm normally the most patient of people, but that is just a little bit too tedious for me. I have no desire to do that, I'm afraid. Okay, so I've got to get a box in here. I have a good idea of how I would do this. So, we'll take... Hopefully it doesn't matter what we use. This one will be the cube we sendificate. There you go, my child. And so you are going to go on here. Did I need all the cubes? Oh, hold on. I don't know, did I need all the cubes? I'm not so sure I did. Because now... I'm sure there'll be something else. Just give it a moment. I'm sure something else is going to rear its head momentarily. Oh, okay, I could have... Okay. Okay, I'll put one there. And one of them's going to go up here. Finally, one of them needs to go in here. All right, well, I know what I need to do. That's something, right? So we're up there, we'll get this cube back from here. This is a thing we did. Let's just pretend this is a thing we did. We had all these cubes over here. And then... excuse me. Then we'll go back... over here. Oh, one of them cubes got to stay there because... I'll tell you what, just so we know, we are working with the right cubes. We go around here, go around here, go around here, and respawn this one. There we go. Okay. One goes there. We could have used the monster box. Oh, but of course. Actually, it's not a big issue. It's not a big issue. We do this. And then this one would point... to there, say. Let's just double check that's in the right position. Yep. Okay. So then we take another cube. And we can place it there. Okay. So now I kind of want to go round here, around here, put this onto here. I can then go back through to here. And we'll be back to here. So now I need to work out how do I now sendificate the cube? Having contemplated like the whole cube thing though, I don't think it was as complicated as I was potentially making it. I think if I'd have done this kind of setup, I might have been able to just like drop into that top area to get those other ones. So, but yeah, we kind of fast forwarded that bit. How do I do this last bit? That's the big question. I really need a portal here and a portal there. Which isn't possible. Maybe it is. I need another cube though. To do this, I'm going to need the other cube. back up top here, through here. Maybe do something like this. Can't be in two places at once. I almost need to take that cube back. I wonder if that was, if I'd have sent the freaking cube over here, So it won't still be any different. I won't be able to respawn that cube, would I? Trying to think if I would have done something different here. So let's imagine I took this cube, that cube was in there. Alright, so let's imagine. This cube was in here. Would I have been able to do that? Cube on there. Cube on there. Yes, because I would only need one laser cube to do that, and I have three. Okay, so if I've done that, then let's say that one was there. This one was over here. Okay, so we have this set up. Now, imagine I've got this cube. That's what I'm imagining, I know. Okay, so we're here. Now I can take, do this, portal there, portal through here. Then my plan was, I could take this over here, come back to here, okay. So then I put this into here. But before I respawn it, I need to go and put my portal over on this side. So that now goes to there. Like that. Okay, so now I would go down here onto this bridge, like so. Take this one back. And then I could go through to here. From here I can run through to here. And portal there. Now I go back, put the portal there, double check everything is okay still. It is. Okay. So, I sent the laser. But now the problem is, I can't get back, can I? Because I have no way to get back to the other side. Thanks to a lack of portal surfaces. All right, so we got to here. Someone's down there at the minute, isn't it? That's the move, the setup we had before. This was here. Yeah, I'm struggling. So I'd have to send one of these other cubes. If I send one of the other cubes, I can then... I don't know. I think it's fair to say that this one pretty much has me beat. Can't land on there anyway. So, unfortunately, I think I am beaten on this one. I generally don't know what else to do. It's just really frustrating for me that there's no pull the laser key from the fourth area backwards into locked and switch it with the one. Yeah, it's Oh. There is a walkthrough? There wasn't a walkthrough before. Clearly, you've got nothing on the button there, Camerson. Okay, so you did everything. You're doing everything with the cube still in there. Alright, so we'll leave that there for now. So we have this. So we're going to take this. Oh dear. So, take this, put this on here for now. Okay, so, this now wants to go over to here. I'm going to deposit this on the centrifugator here, like so. Then we're going to do, I'm going to take a laser cube. Let's respawn that just so we know the difference between all these cubes. So for the time being, that's going to sit there. And okay, so there we go. Down to there, onto here. Shoot the port onto there. Come out of here. Walk across to here. Up to here. That one's going to go to there, for instance. Just like that. Then we can send that over to there. Move these out of the way. Go back over to here. La 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 la. This is probably where I got confused last time, because I didn't realise I could get back towards the top. Doing this will make things a lot easier. Oh no, wait a second. I need to... That's what I need to do. So jump down, go through here, go through here. I need to take all my cubes across the other side first. So we're here. Go to here. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, and then we take this over to this side. Then we go back up to here. Excuse me. Shoot a portal to there, go through the portal, come through to here. Shoot a portal up there, run back over to here. Position my two cubes over here. Run all the way over to here. Run back. Pick up the other cube. Switching that to there. Just going to test this angle out. Make sure it's right. Okay. Right, jump on the bridge. Alright, this cube now needs to go on the syndicator. Syndicator. We then go over to here. Back through there, up to the top area. Run around to here, put a portal on there, come back to here. Oh, actually, you know what, no. I want to take the other cube through up there first, so. This up to here. Then a portal on here. Back over to here. Superman, it's the exit. Then I do this, go back over to here. I need to bring that cube with me though. To there, through to here, through to here, onto here. Shoot a portal there. Oh my goodness, this is so complicated. Walk through here. And done. I can't put it into words. That is just insane. I just think the complexity of having six cubes at the end there is probably what ultimately threw me. But man. Man, I got the majority of it done without using the guide. Thanks very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match lines to play, please leave in the comments or head up to my Google form link that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.